Minnie has been very good. This car came up and one of the other dog owners came to come grab her. And she's sitting here and all she's done is one tiny woof. So I'm very, very proud of you. Okay, let's go. All right, Minnie, let's go. So Minnie and I have been out here. Let's go. We're just working on our off-leash work. She's going online. Working on getting her to follow me along. All right, so she decided that the level we've been on is a little too high, so we're gonna dial her down to 19 to 14. All right, let's start over again. Gonna do five. Let's go. Good. That was so good. Let's go. Leave it. Let's go. Oh, you did it. Good job, Minnie. Leave it. Let's go. Good. 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 Let's go. Yeah. So anytime I put pressure on the leash or the long line in this case, I also pair it with the button. So let's go. Good. Let's go. Good job. Come. You did it, Minnie. Sit. A couple seconds. Good. We struggled first. No. I noticed that she saw her reflection out in the big window out back there and really couldn't concentrate, so we were deciding to move back over here. So we'll just see. Okay, let's go. Good. Good. My dog Zoe was standing by the front door because that's where she wanted to be. She was inside the office. Yeah, I know. And so Amy just opened the door and now we gotta refocus her.